21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody we rolling. Everybody we rolling.
My name is Reed Angela, I'm here to talk to you about FCA. Joined FCA because I was really busy during the school year playing sports and with school and homework and stuff, and I didn't have a lot of time to go to church. So that was the time allotted, with school and work and everything like that. So that's why I joined FCA. I was just kind of a member. I was viewed as a leader. Kids could come to me and, talk to me about stuff. I played guitar every now and then. And I spoke every now and then, every other week, whenever they really needed me to. So I was kind of a filler person, but I was more of a leader person, so. We didn't really have any titles. I say I was a leader because I would open myself up for kids to come talk to me and about God and stuff that were new believers and stuff like that, and a few other kids did the same thing. But besides that, there was no person who spoke every week or made rules or was like, this is how it has to go. And we all just kind of spoke whenever there needed to be a speaker, and played whenever there was someone needed to play and stuff like that. Was structured that way just kind of so that no person was left behind, and that we're all Christians here, and that's kind of the main purpose, is to love everyone. And I think that's why it was structured that way, so no one was really left out. And with our religion and everything, we're supposed to love everyone, and that's why I think we did it, is there was just so everyone felt equal and loved the same. I did feel really connected. I made a lot of good friends there, friends I still talk to today, and I had some of the best moments in my life, and in my Christian walk with God, I had them there, and in a public school in our cafeteria, so I felt really connected. My overall experience was, it's awesome. It's super helpful in teenagers' lives. I started going to public school in Mount Dora in my junior year, and I didn't really know anyone, but I saw that they had a fellowship of Christian athletes, and I decided to join. I played a few sports, so I decided to join, and it was a great way to make friends. Everyone was really accepting and, kind and loving, and just really accepted you for who you were. And it was just a great experience coming from, somewhere where you didn't have many friends, not many people talk to you, to a place to where everyone would talk to you no matter what. Like they're gonna talk to you and tell you that they love you, for who you are, and everything's gonna be okay. So I learned a lot about how different kids, when they with their walks with God, are just, it's amazing to me how some of these kids are so on fire and just so in love with God that they would take time out of their schedule just to be there and talk to you, talk to everyone. So that's what I learned, and it was a great experience.